Is that India? What happened to her hair?
Well, if I wanna shave it close, so I wanna rock locks that'll take a bit away from the soul that I got. Well, if I wanna shave it close, so I wanna rock locks that'll take a bit away from the soul that I got. Little girl with the pressing curl, age 8 I got a Jerry curl, 13 and I got a relaxer, I was the source of so much laughter, and 15 when it all broke off, 18 and I went all natural, February 2002 I went on and did what I had to do,
because it was time to change my life, to become the woman that I am inside.
97 dreadlocks all gone, I looked in the mirror for the first time and saw that hey,
I am not my hair, I am not your skin, I am not your expectations, no, no.
Hey,
I am not my hair,
I am not your skin,
I am the soul that lives within.
What's she doing to her hair?
Oh, no, that's
crazy. I like it.
Yeah. I wouldn't go that far.
Good hair means curls and waves. Bad hair means you look like a slave. At the turn of the century, it's time for us to redefine who we be. You can shave it off like a South African beauty.